Again, if you got badges 1 through 20, we invite you to go over to the event check-in to pick up your bag. What do you...
Best holiday of the year.
We gotta get our costumes.
Pop a Halloween store and a creepy lot.
Awesome.
Come on, Carson.
Here's the thing. I'm not trick-or-treating much.
What?
You trick-or-treat every year.
Halloween's for kids.
Dude, we're gonna be in high school next year. We need something super creepy, I know.
I'll be good. The legend of Alec Windsor built over half the town. One day, just disappeared.
So it is believed that the spirit of the deceased is bound to purgatory. It's all mine. A curse never broke. He rolls, waiting for the one night of the year to claim his way back from his doom.
You want something really creepy? How the night locked in here, the Halloween megastore.
Why the heck would we do that?
Because we're not giving up a Halloween tradition just because Carson grew a chin hair. It's chest hair, and there's way more than one.
There's a cursed body under this town somewhere.
Not
no. Come on, you're too old to be scared of ghosts.
It's gonna be awesome. Three of us, just like always.
Just seriously, Ops. Oh, yeah.
Store closed and we're still inside, as planned.
You mean the store's locked and we're trapped inside?
You guys are turning us hostages, you know that?
I gotta take a whiz.
Oh! Pretty soon you just did.
What was that?
Glitchy generator. Chill, this building's ancient. There before.
We can overtake it with a surprise.
Are you kidding me? It's like the Hulk and trapped in his body.
You guys are in serious trouble. Sora is trying to kill us.
Let's get out of here.
Oh,
the orphanage.
This is it.
Guys. What the heck are we dealing with here?
Alec Windsor. For 1 hour on the anniversary of their death, they can possess things or people.
You don't know who you will run into. Great tell you to. I want you to step on Mr. Dark. Wait. Wait, brother.
Oh, that's great. That's great. That's good.